My name is Tina Endres, and today I'm gonna show you how to perform a maintenance on the LiquiStation CSF48 vacuum system. The CSF48 is our reliable and easy to use stationary water sampler for time controlled, volume or flow proportional and event triggered sampling. The maintenance of the CSF48 vacuum system is split into different parts. In part 4, we have replaced the filter mat. In this video, we will show you how to exchange and calibrate the distribution arm and set back the counters for the replaced parts. When working with samplers, please wear your personal safety equipment and chemical-resistant gloves. Unscrew the cap nut of the downpipe first. Take both parts out. Turn the rotary tap to the left position and push up the splash guard. Pull the rotary tap to the left and take it out of the sampler. Take the new rotary tap and downpipe from the kit and reinstall it in reverse order. Now, reconnect the sampler to the power supply. To calibrate the distribution arm, go to Menu, Calibration, Distribution Arm. Select Go to Reference Point and wait until the distribution arm stops. For samplers with a direct distribution, the reference point is marked at the front between the first and the last bottle. For samplers with a distribution plate, the reference point is marked at the distribution plate in the front with an arrow. If the reference point was reached, confirm directly with OK. If the reference point was not reached, first correct the position with the soft keys and then confirm with OK. We have now replaced successfully all wear parts of the sampler. To set back the totalizers in the menu, please go to Menu, Diagnostics, Operating Time Information. Reset the counter for the dosing valve and the vacuum pump. To guarantee a proper operation of the sampler, please perform a manual sampling test. Therefore, select Man and then Start Sampling. The maintenance of the LiquiStation CSF48 vacuum system is now finished. Thanks for watching. Follow Endres & Hauser to see more of our productions. And if this video was helpful, like it!